actually. Yeah, what are they gonna do?
Thank God. There you are. What'd you find?
Shh, the place is swarming.
Shit. We'll flush them out.
Just cover us.
They hurt us!
Thanks. Hey. Screw you guys. Okay, hold on, I gotta go. Stop! Yo! I tried running away, but he beat the hell out of me. Jesus. Okay. There we go.
Thank God. There you are. What'd you find?
Shh, the place is swarming.
I like how they are actually, like, running away from the clickers like you're supposed to, you know what I mean? I'm just gonna stick up here. I wanna see. Are they winning? That's not supposed to happen.
They're finished. Let's find that old man.
And then there were two. Hey, you're not supposed to climb up here. Yo, what are you doing?
Shit.
What are you, crazy, bro? That's the last thing you're supposed to be doing right now. Where'd his body go? Fell. Look at your goofy eye, bro. Assuming they all kind of just died. There's just those two guys left, so we're cruise on out of here.
So close. I need a way around.
A way around. What kind? Stalkers?
What was that?
Okay.
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
How do we know they're even here?
Once I see him get a little bit closer. Yeah, okay, now's the time. Fight him. Whatever you do, don't run this way. Go. No. Oh, we were so close. I mispressed the button. Go. Get him away. Go. Open the door. Open. Oh. Are you serious? Oh, that's so unfortunate. Damn, I threw. Because I held triangle, but then I thought it didn't work, so I let go, but it whole animation had to happen for my mistake. Alright, we're going to do that again.
What was that?
I have to wait a second for them to get close, but this time I might just gun it. Get to the door. Now it's time to run. Hell yeah. I'm out of here. What is your guys' problem? That's how you do it. Where do we gotta go? Pharmacy. Can I even make anything? No.
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Are they trying to bust in? I think that's exactly what's happening right now.
Shit.
We're working on it. Where was the ass? Was it really the best place to stab him? I think another one in the gut would have done just fine, but damn, bro. What y'all go for you doing, bro?
Yeah, you got it.
Stop.
Sure enough.
Oh, that's gotta be her. Oh my god.
Whoa! Here she is!
shot. I'm out. I thought I had way to go. Yo, I hear you. And you don't got a knife. Well, it's over. The guy right there. Yeah. Damn. There's so many people up there. And it's all just out in the open, man. There's someone inside. Ammo. Damn. Oh, 'cause there's stairs right here. Just did. Yeah, I'm not doing too well. That was a lot of guys. Oh, you know where I am? I didn't know that. Alright, I got it. I need that brick. Did I get the brick? I did not. I might struggle here, considering they know exactly where I am, and I just don't. I don't got anything in terms of ammo. Oh my god, in a second, get off, man. Where? Where'd they shoot me? Like, I'm not sure how you... I don't know how you're hitting me from there, but... Where, dude? Damn. Like, what am I supposed to do in this situation? I have three guys on the high ground. They look, I was just behind cover, and you want to know what happened? They still shot me. They're still able to shoot me. Stop. How? I press R2 to use the brick and it just doesn't do anything for me. Alright. They are nutty. They don't miss. They just don't miss. Okay. God damn it, dude. It just doesn't matter. To do. They don't give me ammo and they make me fight a whole bunch of people again. Why didn't you take anything Joel has? I guess you just took the pistol and like a rifle or something. Like, I don't know, but what is this? What is this? Oh my god. It might be a good tactic though. I was able to take one of them out with the stealth. Or, I mean, I could have, but... I fumbled, so... Yep. don't know what to do. What am I supposed to do? There's even more people than I thought there was. I have such a little amount of health. Okay, and you're not even courteous enough to drop some sort of ammo. I missed. Are you serious? If you get up on their back, even if they know you're there, you should be able to just stab them in the back. I'm just saying. Grab it faster! What are you doing? Grab the brick! You gotta put the whole animation in. Huh? Yep. You're the type of guy. They travel in groups of two. Jesus, that's not funny. Yeah, evidently in game. I got that. You guys were giving me a lot of ammo, but... Jesus, what am I supposed to do? I'm getting a little mad because they actually just don't... Like, that is so cheeky what they're doing here. Sending a whole nother wave of guys. There's nothing I could do about it. Wait, is that gun ammo? See what I mean? What am I supposed to do? I think you got three guys with rifles on the high ground. Like, explain game how this is at all fair. It is gonna have some sort of self-defense. Yup! There's nowhere... I'm completely surrounded. That's what this means. I am completely and utterly surrounded. I'm supposed to sit here and accept it. Behind. Like, I don't know what to do. These were not here before. These were not here before. Big. Come on, shoot. Yep. Well, one of those shots was pretty good, but the rest were just not doing it. I was just about to kill him. Alright, well, that's the plan. I think we sprint that direction. Whatever. Go, 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 go. I am not doing well. Stop. Sources. Yes, what do you guys get? Guys, fucking get assholes. You deserve everything happening to you at this very moment in time. Shit, 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 shit. Yeah, it's a prank. It's a prank. Yep. They came on me so fast. What was I supposed to do? And shooting up close is just not the place. Goated. Game. Goated. Thank you. Okay, I'm not gonna spot it by. What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it? Oh, damn. You actually do got some words for it. Let's come slaughter your ass, bro. I hear him coming up to the stairs. Yeah, no. Drag them to you more.
Up there!
Oh, you're funny. Shit. They're coming. Stop. What is wrong with you? You got all this infected to fight and you're still on my ass. Good lord. See if I speedrun down there, if I'll be set. Who did I just snipe on accident? God, I suck so much at shooters. Just this one. Like, I don't know if it's like the circle reticle or what it is, but I just can't see what they are. Yeah, here I am. I had at least a bullet in here before. What happened to that? Nice. Hey, chill. Good. Oh, I can make a thing. No, I can't. Got a brick. This is the plan. Come on. You made the one mistake that would cost your life.
If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah.
Not my fault, you said that.
Alright, lift. Find something to prop it up with. I'll hold it. Hurry!
Can't I just hold it? Go through.
Ellie, you with me?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
Crawl. Got the whole port now. That guy's dead. Guy's forehead veins look like the Majin symbol for a second. That's funny.
The scaffolding? That's our way out. Oh, they're behind us too.
Oh, out of my way.
Go. They're getting closer. Just follow me.
Yeah, I'm out of here. Goodbye. Damn, she teleported. The game's like, wait,
Ellie,
you figured out some plans, huh?
I'm good, just keep going.
Yeah, I know. Go. Give me one. Get my way. Up here. Yeah, no way. I can climb. Damn.
Hold on, give me your hand.
Yup. Ooh. That was a far fall, that must have hurt. Oh, is this how I get the bite?
Quickly.
Damn.
think it's clear.
Ellie, your arm.
No. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish.
Just I bet you're shivering.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
Wait, I see it. We got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Oh, is that it? I feel like that was kind of short. That was like just little bit over 2 hours. I don't know why, but this music's like reminding me of like Top Gun music. I thought there'd be more to that, like how she ended up with what's her face and the one that was like, can't give her to the deliver her to the fireflies and all that. Basically leading up to the point where you meet Joel, but I guess I was wrong about that. the Left Behind DLC, I suppose. It was pretty good. Definitely missed playing this game, so that was a nice little taste, I guess.